Hello, folks. I'm Leon Carlson, and my cell number is 541-954-5705. Give me a call anytime for special pricing on this unit. This is a Winnebago product. It's about time Winnebago made a travel trailer. They started with a full front glass cap, so it's not a cap like on this Cougar where it's just a fiberglass sheet screwed in here. It's a full front glass cap, so you never have to worry about delamination or any of that stuff. It's like the bottom of a boat. This product also uses the Winnebago wall. This product only weighs about 8,000 pounds as well. And this is all hard wall. It's not free hung. And it's all rolled, so you don't have to worry about the gel coat and stuff like that popping off. It also comes with a beautiful water heater. It is a 10-gallon quick recovery gas water heater. Coming down this side, you also have plug-ins on the outside if you want to plug in something. This is your refrigerator service entrance. All these Winnebago products now have power awnings on them. And RV Corral is a 25-year dealer here in Eugene, Oregon, the largest dealer in Eugene, Oregon, home of the Ducks. And we've won Winnebago's Circle of Excellence award for service ever since we've been a dealer. So the service here is very, very good. When we sell something, we have a mechanic give you a walkthrough to teach you how everything works. Winnebago's claim to fame has always been their screen doors. Guys like me can hang on them. They're very strong screen doors and very strong latches. There's also, this is equipped, this is a 31-foot model with a front kitchen. It's a new floor plan. It has the extreme weather package, so you can go to 0 degrees if you feel like it. They also fill their tires with nitrogen, so you get it's better towing, aluminum wheels, lighter weight, it resists the heat, etc. And it has Equiflax suspension. Now, coming back here, you've got a storage compartment on this side. Good size storage compartment. And then I want you to take note here on a Winnebago product, they mark everything. So if you ever busted this door, you just give this number to a guy on the telephone, an 800 number, and he sends this door right to your house. Also, you can see that this is aluminum framed. When you open up the storage compartment door, you can see the aluminum. They're all aluminum framed. Now, this one does come with a ladder on the back. Whenever you see a Winnebago product and it has a ladder on it, or anybody's product that doesn't have a ladder on it, it means the back wall is stronger. They also use metal plates behind places where they put screws and mount appliances. This is your spare tire. Around this side is where you plug in your cord for your shore service. Your jacks are down below, easy to operate. And then here's another large storage compartment. This is probably good for a lot of things. Who knows what you'll put in there, but it's good for a lot of things. Then coming around this side, back on this side here, you have your utility shower, place to run your water into the coach, place to just put water in if you don't want to have a cord hanging off here. This is your sewer flush, comes with it standard. If you do have park cable or park telephone service, it goes right in here. This is also an auxiliary cable for a satellite dish if you had one that's set outside. Your sewer tank dumps are right there, easy to get to. Your cord runs right, your hose runs right out there. Okay, Winnebago also uses a deep tinted glass, deeper tinted glass than anybody else in the marketplace. So coming around here, we're going to go inside and show you the floor plan. Inside the coach, we always put a caution sign. It says, caution, Ownership of this unit is known to cause uncontrollable smiles and laughter and fun. And that's kind of a neat saying, because it's true. When you're out in the outdoors and you're having fun with your family, it does bring a lot of happy times. Now, in the kitchen, you've got a Dometic refrigerator, big freezer compartment, and refrigerator compartment. You also have a gas oven and a microwave oven and a three burner cooktop. Now, on the wall right here is a fantastic fan vent. So if you ever cook something that smokes, there's a vent up here that'll exchange all the air in the whole motorhome every 2 minutes. Back here you have a double sink and lots of storage. This rear kitchen model has front kitchen model has a lot of drawers. They're on side guides and lots of storage. Nice counter here to put a toaster or anything else you have too. You have 110 right in the wall, 110 in the wall, and 110 in the wall. Very few kitchens have 6 outlets right in the kitchen. The furniture in this coach is really comfortable. Nice furniture. You can strap it all down. This makes into a nice bed right here. You have a really good recliner, real high quality recliner that you can move around. Has a footrest part and it is a rocker. And talk about storage. This is just in the living room still. Lots of storage. Real high quality wood cabinets. Pretty stained glass, not stained glass, but lead glass looking glass here that's shaved right in here to give it a nice look. The quartz lights up above that put off a tremendous amount of light. Now when we come into the bedroom, you'll notice there's a sink right here that gives you a lot of room for shaving or whatever it is that you do. And then closet right here. And then the bed has a slide. So this has 2 slides, one in the bedroom and one in the kitchen. Then you also have a closet here with storage. Windows on each side of the bed. Another thing nice about the windows on a Winnebago, is they torque out. So you can leave the vent on there if you're in nice climate, and the air will just draw across you and throughout the top of the roof in the kitchen. So you have real nice windows in the bedroom to look out. Chest of drawers right here. And beautiful bedroom place to hang a TV. Here's all your plug-ins. Nowadays TVs just hang on walls. So if you wanted a bedroom TV, it's easy for us to put in. You're gonna love the bathroom in this unit. It's got porcelain toilet for easy cleaning, storage for toilet paper and shampoos and things like that, towels. And then it has a really nice big shower here, and I'll get out of your way so you can see it with a skylight. So if a guy were 6'7" or whatever, he'd be fine in that shower. Once again, I'm Leon Carlson with the RV Corral. If you have more questions on this unit, please call me at 541-954-5705, and thank you for viewing the video.